Let's ride. Gotta count my lucky stars.
Back after Christmas. I was out by the old trailer park. I was out by the old trailer park when a highwayman named Irwin approached and asked me if I wanted to join their group. Said all I had to do was prove myself in a fight club they set up out that way. I chased him off with my gun. But if you're looking to get an inside look at highwayman life, maybe you should find that little fucker.
Not dying. Not. I'm good, let's go. There's just no end to these guys! I've been through worse. That's right.
New Eden used to be a cult led by Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
How you survive out here? Nothing wasted. I'm good, let's go. That was too close. I'm all set to go.
Can you hear my voice? Go to where it all ended, and where it all began.
I'm proud of how we all dug deep defending prosperity. Nothing beats a good pronghorn.
Oh, shit!
I'll never get tired of looking at the night sky. Finders keepers. Thank God we got Rush back. He basically orchestrated defending prosperity from the highwaymen. Liberating some assets, huh?
What the fuck is that? Before the collapse, Joseph's people used a drug called the Bliss to get an edge. I hope it's all gone, because if the twins ever get a hold of it, that would be bad for us. I appreciate the help. Later.
Not dying. Not yet. I hope you find something useful. I've never seen so much blood and death, but at the end of the day, prosperity is still standing.
Too close.
Mickey and Lou brought the fight to us. The highwaymen set up an outpost on Silver Lake. They're scavenging wreckage from the water. They basically control the water, and I hate that.
Please do something about it. That one looks healthy. Don't have all the fun without me.
My name is Joseph Seed. I'm known to some as the Father. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path. Followed it all the way to an ending. And a beginning. Keep an open mind. Sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the signs were spared. And new evil rose from the ashes. Burn away what is unnecessary.
Enemies over there!
cleanse our symbol, as the world must cleanse. Destroy whatever hinders the truth. (Clears throat) sever the past. The world wasn't ready for the collapse, and people fought against us. They tried to break our family. From the light, you will see. From the light, you will see. Destroy whatever hinders the truth. strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. Sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire. Only those who heeded the signs were spared. And new Eden rose from the ashes. Away any sin that may take root again. Cleanse our sin as the world was cleansed. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Civilization turned and turned in chaos. Until only we were left standing. Old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. But hell had followed. The white horse, the one that could not walk alone. And my path ended here, in these very walls. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me.